And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Lost Planet 2 here. This is where I left off. I left myself AFK while I'm uploading video in the background. At this point, I'm on part 13, I believe. Am I? Yes, I am. And I've already done video 9, 10, 11, and 12 are currently uploading, so it's coming out slowly. It takes forever for it to upload. I'm looking at the video number 12 is actually told, just said, hey, it's going to take 2 hours and 10 minutes to upload. Well, excuse me. Holy crap. Anyways, we're going to go back to playing some more Lost Planet 2 here. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more. Alright, looks like audio levels are good. Doesn't sound like it's glitching out or anything. Ah, I forgot to turn the game volume back up. That might help.
Off the charts. Do whatever it takes to suppress them.
Oh!
proceed along the route we've calculated. Transmitting the information now. Check your radar.
Thank you. old man's reasons for wanting to take down the Over G. It's in our best interest to throw our lot in with him. Round up all our people and get them ready for action, ASAP.
We have reports of snow pirates gathering in response to your call, sir. Our recon teams also report that the Overland battleship stolen from Nevik is currently on a course to the site. Our radar reports confirm this.
Incoming message from Neo, sir.
Put it through. Everything all right up there?
Outer layer detachment is almost complete. We tried our best. Some of the sections are going to impact the surface.
I see. Very well. You've done what you can. You should make your escape now.
The cannon is still functional. We'd like to stay here a little longer and see what else we can do.
Understood. But I don't expect you to die up there.
Thank you for your concern. But we're not done here yet.
Update on the team that landed in the snowfield?
They'll make contact with the Over G before us.
Report on your situation.
We've taken a position at the Over G, but there's a barrier preventing us from moving in.
A barrier? What kind?
Not sure, but it would take a lot of firepower to penetrate.
You're gonna need something big.
Who is this? Identify yourself.
You wanna take down that barrier? We got what you're looking for.
We appreciate the help.
We got our own reasons for doing this that have nothing to do with helping you. Once that barrier is down, you're on your own.
As you wish.
Move out of the way!
Well, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I know I'm making this one a little shorter, but it makes it easier up.